Toastmaster today. As you know, pressure is an invaluable part of our work and our daily lives, right? Mm-hmm. So here are some interesting questions that you can help me answer. And the first questions we have today that how well do you work under pressure? And please welcome Miss Mai Hai. Yes, yes. Please welcome.
Can you give me some minutes to think about this?
No.
I see. Actually, I'm not a person who can performance my pet under pressure because I have anxiety and my performance will depend on my emotion. So that's why I am not the one can work well under pressure, but I have some tips for myself improves day by day. Is this is how I face to the deadline every day. Like I will have a very clear plan for me to do something I really want to, and I will have a goal, very clear goal for myself to do it day by day, and then I will reflect it in after a period of me. Then I can see how well I do and how far I got to achieve my goal. And about the pressure, I'm not sure.
Alright. Okay.
I have nothing to say, I'm sorry.
Okay. So thank you, Miss.